Now a break from proceedings to recognise one person who gives every face of Plymouth that special look.
Johnny's great.
Herald photographer John Allen takes all the pictures of the face of Plymouth contestants, building them up from their first shy appearance to their final stunning modelling shots.
His work and the product that comes out of the face of Plymouth by him is outstanding.
Well, this is one of the best things I've done, really. It's nice to work with good-looking people and good locations.
He calms you down a lot. He just says, look, we'll take loads of pictures, we'll get rid of all the scrap. You know, he brings out the best in you, gives me a lot of confidence, great confidence booster. He's easy to get along with. He's just a right back, he's just a right back. And then he's more like my friend now than my photographer, so it's great. He's the main man.
John Allen is an extraordinary character, and I think I've never known anybody like him. And his level of dedication and his passion for the work that he does and the quality of the work that he does. He's an extraordinary person capable of extraordinary work.
John, who joined the Herald on work experience in 1996, is now the chief photographer and famed for his flair, an eye for a great picture. So here's a selection of John's best pictures from 3 years of the face of Plymouth.
John, you're brilliant. Keep it up. Thank you so much. We couldn't have done it without you.